Bryce, will you explain to me what the hell is going on?
I would, but I know Arcadia is dying to tell you herself.
I'm sorry for keeping it from you. So, that specimen there is Bryce. He's a demon hunter.
I know.
And he's immortal.
Got that, too.
How nice to hear you speak so highly of me.
We're not.
Well, fine then.
Anyway, he's been a demon hunter for the past 5 centuries, give or take.
That explains a few things.
And demon hunters can defeat demons. But only if they're minions, that is.
Minions?
However, demon hunters can't carry out their work entirely by themselves.
Yeah, we get awfully sad all by our lonesome.
Normally, demons can't be defeated by typical physical attacks, with swords or guns, for example. Yes, but he's special.
You got that right.
But even Bryce can't defeat certain demons, especially when it comes to the higher demons. They can interfere with our world to some extent, but they can't physically exist here. So that's why Bryce can't slice and dice them to his heart's content. Which enables our demon hunters to fight them. When they're paired up, they're a formidable force to reckon with. And for Bryce, it was his wife.
Wife? Was?
Yes, 500 years ago. They fought the Demon King Astaroth. Bryce, would you like to take it from here?
It was a long time ago. A distant memory.
To make a long story short, Astaroth won and took the life of Bryce's wife. Then the Demon King cursed Bryce and made him immortal. This left Bryce stranded, no way to defeat demons, so, the reason why the museum where you were having your concert and the police station where Bryce took you was attacked.
No, this can't be true.
I'm afraid so. You're the next mutant. 500 years since Bryce's wife.
Are you sure? How would you know that?
Really? Only beer?
I merely need confirmation that you've defeated Sangria.
Yes, sir. We won't be troubling us anymore.
Those demons can be tough. I wouldn't want to send anyone in there only to find one of those creatures revived.
I reduced him to ashes. I'm sure of it.
Splendid. We're beginning to gain the upper hand. Right. The next thing to do is to bring Nikki to HQ.
Understood.
Keep your wits about you, though. The town is swarming with demons. I can send some reinforcements for you, but I'm sure you can handle yourselves.
Finally got some peace. Dandiness. Straight up dandiness walking with a coat on. That feels good. Whoa, some naughty lingerie. Ooh, she's got pretty good taste. Thank you.
Thank you.